Hi everyone, it's Stella. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new to my channel, hello my Stella, and please subscribe. Before I start my video, I just want to say I'm so sorry I haven't been doing a lot of videos. I've just been really busy and I haven't gotten really the time to do it. And just today I went to the shops, we did some Christmas shopping, and I just want to show you guys what I really wanted. So without further ado, let's get started. So first, I got this really pretty top. It's really pretty for the summer. It's this blue top, and it has white flowers on it, and it has a really pretty lace at the bottom, and it was from Valley Girl. And that was not a Christmas present, just for me. So next, I really wanted this. It is the hair straightener brush. I'm not sure if you guys have heard of it. It's really cool. I've seen there have been like some TV interviewing them and showing how. So what this kind of does is when you brush your hair, it makes it like straight. But before you actually use it, you have to actually brush your hair so there's no tangle, because it probably might break it. And I got it in this really pretty teal color. And so that this is a Christmas present, and I love it so much. And I forgot what store I got it from. So yeah, I got this from Typeart, and it's this really cool calendar. It's a 2017 calendar, so I'm going to be using this a lot. And it's got really pretty pictures. These are all the pictures there are for the months, and I really like a lot of them. I love all of them. I like this one, and I love all of them. They're really pretty. I got this from Tiger. It's how I'm done. Next, and that is actually not a Christmas present. Next, I really love this jacket. It's a really pretty jacket that I got. I got this jacket, and it's really, really cute. So it's like, it's from Forever New. If you've heard of that place, it's from Forever New. So it's got these really pretty, little flowers on. If I stand up, it's really pretty. And on the back, I love the material. It's like a really padded. And I really like this jacket. It's really pretty. I went to Tybo again, and I got this really cute Christmas tree. It's a mini Christmas tree. Yeah, it's a mini Christmas tree, and it's like a really pretty coral color. And I thought I'll put this in my room just to make it more festive, since Christmas is coming up. And I wanted to add some more decorations on it, so I got this mini pack of like little decorations that you can put on, and this thread. String actually in there, and you can like tie it up, and then you can put them on to like little decorations. So I've got all of them, and I got another pack. I got this mini, like another mini ornament. This one has donuts and ice creams. So yeah, it's really cute. So 4 donuts and 4 ice creams, and it comes with stuff. I kind of got all of these together, and I'm actually going to be opening this up for you guys today, so I need you guys to see something. So let's open this. First, I'm going to open up the tree, and this is a really pretty coral color. It's pretty, it's really, pretty wild. So I'm just going to pull down these. And I thought, like, so I'm just going to put this in my room. It's going to look really pretty there. So just, something festive. So that's what it kind of looks like, how it's going now. Yeah, going okay. So that's how my Christmas tree looks like. It's pretty good. That's how my Christmas tree looks. It's really cute. So next I'm going to open up these two, next I'm going to open up these two ornaments, so I'm going to be opening up this one first. So. Then you have to tie it up and then you can put it on the tree. I'll be right back with all of them tied up.